All right, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to some more Horrortober. As we rock on and continue with episode 2 of The Predator on the NES. Actually, I guess I should open up my TV here and turn that on, get it ready. Yesterday we got to level 11 and just could not beat level 11 no matter what I did. Yeah, we already know the story. We've seen it yesterday. Whew. Look, tired as shit. I was supposed to have the day off, now I gotta work because took Tuesday night off instead. Kinda wish I hadn't done it yesterday on Tuesday now. I would have had the night off. Level 1 is pretty easy. Super easy. Haha! One thing I was shocked about is how I didn't have to freeze up or glitch up yesterday using my original NES here. Shocking. Fucking bitch. This requires a little bit of precision jumping. And hopefully I don't get hit 2 more times here because I'm just about dead. I guess it doesn't matter because we did die. I thought I had 2 more hits, not 1. I love the knockback damage, man. Oh man, you guys are ruthless. I fucking can't stand all these bots. Hey, Revolting. Piss off, bro. Take your fucking viewers elsewhere. Now we're jumping through platforms? I can't believe it. As many times I played the stage yesterday and did it in one shot, now I've died twice. In fact, you don't get any kind of weapon on this level. It's like, y'all are greedy, bro. Give me a weapon, man. You know you want to fuck off and walk off the ledge, bro. You've done it before. There we go, finally level 2. I gotta get to big head mode, or big mode, before we can continue. Love it. Here we go with the fucking pushing me through the walls. How I didn't miss that. Get hit and the thing pushes and knocks me through the fucking wall. Ooh. Game over already. That's great, man. Alright, well, first tries fail. We didn't even get to the fucking big head mode. Let's go, damn it. We'll get the gun real quick. Because I ain't playing around with that grenade. Almost speedrun this level. I was gonna fuck that jump up already. No! Here we go with the fallen. I'd rather take a hit than fucking try and do it and then get hit while in the process and fall to my death. Taking way too many hits here. Oh, I forgot about this level. I hate these grenades so much. These seizure-inducing grenades, man. Like, seriously. Sudden out of nowhere, and Randy Orton sneaking in an RKO. Get out of here. precision jumping at its best, man. You gotta love it. And you gotta fight the predator in this little mode right here. Little bullshit. I better be careful not to get hit another time. Barely made that with one hit point left. Major Schaefer soon discovered dead American soldiers hanging in the trees. I will vow to kill whoever did this. I will kill you all. Damn it, quit hitting the bubbles, idiot. Such a manly dude getting destroyed by a bubble, man. Shit, there's too many fucking heads, I can't hit them all. And we died. Awesome. I think I only need to hit him like one more time too. Fucking, oh, that's some little one. Little bullets? I don't know what the point is in that. Maybe I can shoot more. Oh, not gonna get like double. Three more hit points, two more hit points. Nice. Whew, that was getting a little bit sketchy there at the end. That level is so easy. I don't know if it was supposed to be made that easy, but... I'm gonna say all that fucking precision jumping right there I don't like. What are you doing? Come on, screw. my God. Thank God there was life right there. Not bad. Oh, another predator level. Don't let him shoot you, man. Oh, almost walked off the platform. That would have sucked. Jump super high in this mode. Oh, the exploding ones. Damn. There's another exploding one. Three of them I missed in a row. Shit, I may be fucked. Yep. There's nothing I can do, man. Game over? Really? I didn't realize that's my last life. I hate that the fucking power-ups move so quick. You gotta be real fast about them. Oh, guess I did pick that up. Shit, he may kill me before I can kill him again. Whoa, that was close. If he would have jumped backwards instead of moving off the screen to the other side, I would have been dead. Well, at least we got up to level 8 pretty quick today compared to what we were doing yesterday. Whoa, the slowdown is real. Bruh. Now I'm fucked. No! Whatever, man. I guess we'll do level 9, even though I don't remember anything about level 9. I always skip it. Oh, that's right. I don't remember how to get past this part. Gee, thanks, buddy. You're the greatest. God, I'm so fucking tired of these knockbacks, man. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do to get by this. It doesn't make any sense. Oh, you know what? I think I'm supposed to shoot the fucking rocks he's standing on. That way he drops to the bottom floor, I can jump on him and use him as a platform. But it doesn't matter because, you know, we fell to my death again due to the knockback bullshit. You not punch them and kill those things? Okay, whatever. I'm just sitting here punching the shit out of them. I'm gonna die again because I have no hit points. All the way back. Or at least I can maybe skip level 9 again. only a little blob pucker. That's weird they put a health, full health right there at the beginning of the stage. Skip to level 11, baby. Damn. You skipped over 9 and 10. Oh, yeah. I remember this fucking level now. Getting bombarded with these things I can't even fucking kill. Fuck you, man. I hate those things that just keep respawning too, man. No matter how I leave the screen, they just keep coming back. Yeah, fuck off, man. Apparently everything I blew up is gone too. Can't do anything with these green things all up my ass. Come on, man! Man, I killed myself. I really fucking hate this goddamn level with a passion. Those green things will sit there and fly around and you can't kill them because your grenades just fly all over the place and explode when they do. There's just no way of killing them easy. Just keep fucking hitting me, little buddy. What do I care? Sure, it would be nice if I can get up in that fucking hole. Come on, drop a grenade. Dead anyway, son of a bitch. I did not realize I was that low on hit points. finally made it through. Great, he's back because I left the screen to go get the health. How I missed you so much, little buddy. Oh, both of them are back. That's even better. Keep leaving the screen here. He keeps coming back. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by that. Great. Can I go back and get the health? Did I already get the health? Yep. Boy, I fucked this one up. Fucking dead. Just kill me, bro. Nothing I can do now. This stage is such a fucking piece of shit. Fucking damn it, man. Well, that's game over. I can't do anything with that thing constantly fucking hitting me. These green things are back. Eh, I'm dead. Just kill me! I hate this fucking game. This may be the last day I play this bullshit-ass fucking game. Game has got to have every fucking annoying goddamn problem with games, the respawning enemies, the clipping through platforms, the knockback bounce bullshit. It's like they just hack every designer's bullshit game philosophy and put it into one game. We'll be right back. piece of shit. Jumping is starting to piss me off too. Come on, he went right through the fucking platform, man. You cannot deny that. Out of here, worm ass bitch. What in the hell are those things supposed to even be, those round things, man? Like, where are they coming up with this shit? I wish I could just somehow get up here. Oh, maybe I can still use that scorpion. If I can get him to go down there again. Smart to pick that up right away, but fuck it. And walked off the screen, so guess what? He's gonna be back. Fuck, I screwed this all up. I didn't want to come down this low. No, get away from it, get away! Great, that ain't gonna do me any good. Again. Okay, yeah, I guess I was too close to it that time. He's back again, folks. And back again, folks. I didn't even leave the screen for 2 seconds. Still got life there I haven't used up. Yep, let's go get it because this motherfucker won't get off my nutsack. Sure, man, just keep following me, man. I'm so sick and tired of these fucking things respawning. Trying to be smart about this, take these things out first, maybe from above with the grenades before I go jump down there. Oh, bro. That was super smart, man. You fucking killed yourself with your own grenade. That was super smart. Fucking green piece of shit. Yeah, awesome. That was fucking... I'm getting super fucking pissed, dude. I'm glad no one's in here to see me raging, because I'm about to just end the stream. This shit's so horrifying, even for me to play. The action here is too terrifying, it makes me want to quit. Doing a boulder dash type thing here now. Oh no! Thank God I didn't destroy the fucking floor, make a pit. Like that. Oh,
fall in the pit. Getting a little too close for comfort there, buddy. Back up, man. Come on. You have got to be fucking jerking my dick off into oblivion. What the fuck was that? Why does none of my shots all of a sudden work? It's like they were bouncing right off. God, I hate this fucking game so much. Oh shit, I guess there was people in here watching, I just haven't fucking been paying attention. God damn, I must have missed a lot of shit. Fuck, dude, I've been so pissed off with this game. Oh wait, was that yesterday's? I think that was yesterday's. Alright, whatever, man. This fucking game has been pissing me off, man. Might need to take a break. Why does it look so stupid? Because the game is stupid. That's the only explanation I can give you. I'm so fucking fed up with these goddamn grenades and all this other bullshit. I need to get some fucking lunch, too, man. I'm starving. I was trying to pause the game so you can hear my stomach growling through the mic.
Feed me.
Oh, the grenade. Let me get the grenade. Oh, thank God for that. We now have the exploding rounds. So I apologize if I missed chat, man. I honestly thought nobody was in here because I haven't heard shit. Didn't realize the voice text thing was off. Fuck you, buddy. Damn, there's been a lot of these fucking dudes recently, man. Let me go ahead and ban these guys real quick, all these fucking bot bitches. Oh, I must have already got him. This is Predator, yeah, unfortunately. There goes my stomach again. Oh, I'm so fucking hungry and pissed off. It's not a good combination. I will say one thing about this game. The music is pretty good. I dig the music. But other than that, oh shit, hit up. That was quick. That was close. Yes. Anytime I get rid of that thing, I feel good. Let's go get the health. This green thing won't get off my nutsack again. Kinda needed that, but oh well. Yeah, just keep respawning, man. I love it. Oh, both of them are back now. Shit. Oh, great. Great. Want to blow that one up, man. Why is it so... See, even ones you want to blow up are so hard to blow up. Yeah, I can't even duck. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. There's nothing I can do. Well, I had an idea using the scorpion, but that's not gonna work. Fucking thing is back again. Yeah, buddy. Now it's just me and the fucking predator. Yes, that looks like a Ninja Turtle, dude. Doesn't even look like the predator. We made it, but it's only level 12. There's not even a big mode. I don't even think I've been to this level yet. No! No! Well, at least I can pick up multiple one-ups here. As long as I don't lose them all trying to get it. Oh, great. And now there's a fucking monster here. Fucking game. Great, he's back. I'm gonna have to do the whole fucking level all over again now. Why did he fall off? Yeah, thanks, buddy. Really? And then it froze up on me? Well, whatever. We're done for today.